Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Fallout 4, and we're going to be doing the fire support mission. We need to listen to the military frequency AF-95. So I don't even think you'll be able to... I don't even know where I need to go to be able to listen to this, where it's in range. I think maybe... Oh, okay. Okay, proceed to Cambridge Police Station. All right, I don't know really why it... did that, but hey, we'll take it. I didn't listen to the radio frequency, so I guess the game is just being nice. I was thinking about doing an XCOM playthrough, but the way I play it, it's not really that fun to watch. I don't like to play on the hardest difficulty in XCOM. It's just not what I do. And I don't think that'd be very enjoyable to watch, because I just do a lot of fun stuff on XCOM, and it's not a whole lot of serious strategic XCOM. I more like to watch the strategic XCOM while I just play willy-nilly however the heck that I want to, but I haven't really decided on if I'm going to do a playthrough or not. It's a little late now. The game's been out for, is it a week or 2 weeks or something like that? Okay, so that mission completed, so my stupid beer guy finally got there. My beer, I think it's called the drinking buddy. I think that's what it's called. That's where I got the buddy when I was thinking of beer buddy. But I think, so we completed that quest. That's good. So you can actually just keep it for yourself. But here we are at the police station. Civilian in the perimeter. Check your fire. I gotta make sure not shoot Paladin Dance. Yeah, you guys just kill them. I'm gonna loot their bodies. I just wanna loot the bodies. Really, a pack of cigarettes? Kill him. Kill him. Kill him! My bullets aren't registering. Yeah, you handle them, Paladin. Oh my gosh, they come for me! Kill them! Oh my gosh! Paladin Dance, do your job!
We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business?
I prefer to keep my business to myself.
Then, if there's nothing left to discuss, I suggest you leave our compound immediately.
Well, Paladin Dance, you asshole.
Dance.
Have you decided to cooperate and tell me what brought you here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm... from Vault 111.
You're a Vault Dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Inquiring minds want to know.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. I've been trying to send a distress call to our vessel at Boston International Airport, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
Okay, so what I want to do...
Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy.
Okay, so I'm going to use this first aid kit to store some stuff. We'll come back and grab it after the mission, but if I remember correctly, ArcJet is not the... there's a decent amount of loot there, so I'm going to have as much carry weight as I possibly can. I'm not going to use Kellogg's pistol in there, so we'll go ahead and store that. I need to remember that all of this crap is here. If I forget, we're in trouble. Hopefully... You know, I never thought of that. Hopefully this doesn't... If I leave this stuff here, it doesn't disappear. We're just going to risk it and hope it doesn't disappear. I don't need the melon. That weighs a ton. Okay, I think I've left enough stuff.
Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Let's hop into the police. Oh, we leveled up again. I went ahead and leveled up, and I leveled up and got the scrapper perk. Because I'm going to start scrapping weapons and stuff like that for supplies instead of buying them. But obviously, if a weapon only gives me steel, I'm not gonna scrap it. That doesn't even make any sense. Alright, yeah, the free crap in here. Oh yeah, pipe pistol. If I remember correctly, there is a few things in here you can't just take. Okay, anything over here? There's just a lot of garbage throughout this area.
So you gonna patch me up or what?
Let me pick the safe. I think you can pick the safe without them getting mad at you. No, I'm gonna... I couldn't mute it. I couldn't mute my mic in time before I sneezed. I was trying to.
Nice.
I was trying.
Oh,
I wanted to mute.
You're all hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages.
That's... That annoys me so much. I was even prepared because I could feel it coming, and then I couldn't get it muted before. I just like instantly sneezed as soon as I had to. Okay, I think there's just a bunch of single low count bottle caps everywhere around here, and I don't think it's a big deal that I loot all of them. There's some decent stuff back here. Hold on. Ooh, suspender and slacks, stim pack, handcuffs. I want that for the screws that it gives you. We've got some ammo. Okay, so never mind. There is some good stuff back here. Now there's this downstairs area. Come on. There we go. I don't want to go out there. Alright, let's go, Paladin Dance. I think it's time that... Oh, never mind. Almost missed that.
Think you're some kind of hotshot?
Rise.
Sorry.
I like your name. But you're an ass. Alright, let's go,
Paladin Dance.
You ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Alrighty, are we going, or are you just gonna stand there and look? My god, then he just takes off. He takes off like Usain Bolt, just out the door. He just stands there and stares deeply at me, and then he just takes off. Homie was out. Homie hit me with the quickness out the door, and he was gone. Alright, hold on, Dance. I need to store some more stuff in this. Grenades and pipe pistol. The only reason I'm not storing these on Piper is in case we find more than even I can carry. Alright, let's go. No, wait, he went this way.
We'll take this alley. Follow me.
Look at him. He looks like he's frolicking through... flowery meadow. Like, look how you...
If we
take this road. We should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. But getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
I totally lost my train of thought when he started talking. I don't even remember what I was talking about. I need my light on because it's dark. It's all hell out here. Alright, wait, Dance. I need the loot. I'm still a wasteland dweller.
You hear that?
Hey, Dance, why don't you use that gun of yours and kill people? What the?
This is normal for other journalists.
Alright, good job, Dance. Way to just melt them. Oh my gosh, this Pack Brahmin is...
I'm surprised you to learn that my recon team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them, and they haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost 4 good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing.
Oh, I hate these stupid... I need him to kill him, or we're just gonna oh, we avoided him. Good, good. Those stupid bugs are annoying. There's like 100 of them, it feels like. And they don't focus Dance, they focus you, so you die really quickly.
We may have a problem here.
We got puppies.
Damn it.
Bad idea.
Tango down.
Ooh, that dog had bottle caps on it. Alright, here we go. This is our jet, isn't it? Is this the place that... No, this is not the... Never mind. I don't think this is the place I'm thinking of.
There it is. Arc Jet Systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security. So we'll head in through the front.
Nothing. Alright, let's go. So you got any words of wisdom before I go through this door?
Paladin.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
This isn't my first rodeo.
I understand that. I'm simply offering valuable tactical advice. You'd do well to listen. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
Nope, I'm going in hot. I'm shooting everything. Nothing survives. We ain't taking prisoners.
It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Alright, loot! Alright, only one of them is lootable, really?
Looks like we missed the party.
You're making a foolishly hasty assessment. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
We're walking right next to each other, Dance. Does it really matter?
This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Okay, I'll open it up. Let me hack this. Okay, nothing. There we go. There we go. Release. Okay, nothing release. Slammed. Okay. Well, that went horribly. Okay. I need to get... wonder how many of these I miss per episode. Like, if I looked how many of these I miss. It's probably more than it should be. Because I don't pay that wall of attention when I'm doing these. Because I hate them. Okay, barrier. One likeness. Could be temples. It can't be soldier. It can't be fertile.
Got it.
Okay, good.
I don't think
we've got company. Is someone present? Engage in hostile life.
Possibly.
Dance! Kill him! There is a part later on that I will show you is a great spot to get loot. Not infinite loot, but you get a crap ton.
Standing down.
Dance, you fight them. I'm gonna look around for loot.
Hello.
Antifreeze bottle.
Movement detected. Curious.
Detected. Hostile units initiated. Detected.
See, Dance is just a beast. Homie doesn't even need my help.
I am the victim of fire.
You that? Is that you?
An each of them.
I just want to get a few bullets into each of them so I can get the experience. Or do enough damage that I can get the... Hey, Dance, you want to do your job and kill them while I loot them?
Still in one piece.
What is over here? Bottle caps. Bottle caps. Okay, let's come over here. Now this lock should be nice. Oh, let's go left. There we go.
Yes.
Anything? No. Give me those bottle caps. I'm gonna go upstairs.
Put it back down.
Okay. I need to loot these guys that were over here with Dance that he killed. I don't know why I just took that soap. Oh, an expert safe. Okay, so it's to the left here. About right there. There we go.
Sweet.
Anything? Another lock. A bunch of locks in a row gets really repetitive. I get sick and tired of opening locks.
Got it.
Okay, where the heck did Dance go? Alright, let's go.
Damn synths have compromised most of the facility.
This place looks more...
Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
Bingo.
Energy weapons permanently inflict plus 5% critical damage.
Remember the Citadel! Damn it! That's how we do it in the Brotherhood.
Yeah, Paladin Dance, you do all the work. I'll be over here looting. Kill him, Dance. Bottle caps. I probably found like 200 caps already in here worth of bottle caps. That's what it feels like. I feel like every container that has something in it has bottle caps. Conference room? I don't know what I just did. You could call that fire support, but okay, game. Bobby pins. Hole into the other bathroom. Oh, yes. Sinks always have the... Or not the sinks, the mirrors be in front of... Or above sinks always have good stuff. Okay, nothing. I really don't even know where Dance just went. Oh, hold on. No, thought that was another... Back it up, Piper.
Hey, don't mind the quiet.
Okay, you can take some of these weapons now. Get my weight down a little bit. There we go. What is over here? Pretty much nothing. But I'm going down this way. Dance just runs way ahead. Like, Dance gives zero Fs. He's just all about getting in and getting out. Getting done.
That's it.
Nice. That drawer was nice. Okay, we're good. Alright, Dance, I'm coming.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop.
And here it is. I believe this is the area where you're gonna get a lot of loot if you play this right. Now the question is, do I remember how to play it correctly? Alright, let's go, Dance.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out.
Okay, yeah, he's gonna walk slow, McGee.
The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. It looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back on.
Come on, Dance. I know we're missing your dialogue, but get down here. You take forever.
I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Okay, here's the junk jet. This is a special weapon. This is also why I needed to get my weight low, because it's freaking 30 pounds. Like, what is that BS? Fusion core. Okay, so there is... We'll take a look at that in a second. Hold on. Let me come back out here. Is there anything... My gosh, it's dark in here without a flashlight. Okay, stay out there, Dance. I guess I'll go take care of the main thing. Alright, terminal hacking, my least favorite thing in this game. It was almost easier when I was younger, when like Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas were out, when I didn't have the patience and I would just guess over and over again till I got it. Okay. Keys. Okay, can't be wake. Real. So it's got to be the E. Seam? Seam. No. The heck was the... Okay. Let's get it this time. Let's not be stuck on this forever. Nothing. Nothing. There we go. Then here's that one. Okay, here's one here. Come on. Oh yeah, this one was good. There were a ton in this one. Okay, let's go with wars. Okay, can't be head. Cast. There we go. Got it.
Engine core power restored.
More looting, or not more loot, more lockpicks. Gonna be so sick of lockpicking. There we go.
That's it.
Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
Okay, Paladin Dance is such a beast, you can just sit here and watch him go to town on these guys, because he can't die and they can. So just let him keep killing synths. And he will just keep killing them, and you can just keep getting their loot when you go out there. Come on, Dance, get him! At some point, I think he gets overran and he just stops killing, kind of.
Do something. Anything.
Hey, you can't die! And I want their loot, Dance.
Stealth capabilities. Fascinating. Systems
online. Just look at him! Just watch him go! He just goes to town! Like, this is so ridiculous!
Do something. Anything.
Alright, Dance, I'll let you kill a few more. Five more, and then we'll help you out. One. Oh, now he's taken. Oh, he's down!
Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. Five. Four. Three.
I think those are the blast doors I need to close.
One.
Come on! Firing. Come on! What is happening? There we go! Light him up! Somehow Dance won't die because he's a beast. Alright, get up, Dance. Okay, good.
Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh yeah, just look at all the loot. I'm telling you, that is the best. It doesn't get any better than this, loot-wise. Now you just gotta walk around and spam A. Or X, depending on what console you're on. The loot is so unreal. Okay, is there any more just random guns laying around? I think I looted them all. Maybe I didn't need to leave that stuff, but oh well. You can let it keep going. Like, he'll just keep getting back up, but it's just all about what your patience level is.
Oh my god! Are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
Wait, where are we? Wait, where are we going? Oh, we're going down this. It's like, where the heck are we going? I thought he did that. I thought he called the elevator, not me. Where is he going? Get in the elevator, Dance. Come on. Okay, we're not all fitting. Okay, everybody out. We'll just let the game teleport you to me. I need to get by the door, because with three people in this elevator, it is crowded.
I don't think
we're... Oh, okay.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Hello.
Oh, we're not going down? Alright, Dance. Can you get up here to the room with me? Instead of whatever you're doing back there? Why is this synth just a... Ignore Dance! Get off of me. What is my health looking like? Let me eat this grilled rad roach.
Upper limb actuated damaged.
Okay. Why is my Pip-Boy so dark? Dance, do your job. Kill him. You got a better weapon than I do. Okay, there was a deep rangefinder. I didn't think. Up, I'm overweight. Order could consider themselves a success. Hey. There we go. Take all 11 of those. Okay, she's at max.
Me? I'm very successful.
Terry grade circuit board. Okay, I think we are good to go. There, I don't think there's much in this room, so let's go ahead and head to the surface. Talk to Dance, and that'll be the end of this little... That actually worked out perfectly time-wise, just over 30 minutes. Have a little dialogue with Dance. We're gonna get a weapon, so that's nice, because we all know I need weapons.
Bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
Okay, I'm gonna loot this stuff over here. There's not much, but might as well loot it. Alright, let's get out of here.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once, which is unacceptable. However, your extra gun gave us the edge we needed. I'm not certain I could have accomplished the mission alone.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Okay, Righteous Authority. Critical shots do double damage and the critical meter fills 15% faster. I'm going to be using this gun because it is really good.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. When we met at the police station, you told me you wanted to join the Brotherhood of Steel. Is that something you're still willing to do? Or should we just say our goodbyes?
I'd be honored to join.
Yeah, is honored the word?
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
Alright, so completed. Call to arms. Are we gonna level up from that? Oh, so close. So close. But that is gonna do it for this episode, guys. Semper and Victa will head back to Cambridge Police Station and continue to talk to Dance, and we'll see what he wants to do to get us in the Brotherhood of Steel. I'm going to do a couple of things between this episode and that one. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll let you know what I do, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.